we're at home, and you know, we've talked about, you know, making sure you take care of business at home. You have probably more familiarity, more control in situations at home. So it's very important for us, you know, not only of course to get the result, but the performance.
Je pense c'est important. Demain c'est un bon match contre Saint Lucia. Je pense on est très positif, puis on est optimiste pour le match, et on s'est bien préparé. Ça fait 4-5 jours qu'on s'entraîne ensemble, et on est prêt à jouer demain.
You know, previous campaigns, you could see that the team wasn't fully prepared. I mean, just throughout the World Cup qualifying, we were actually trying to prepare ourselves, and I mean, you know, obviously it was too late. So now, I mean, I think we had enough games under our belt. We're just coming off of the Gold Cup as well, and being able to play the preliminary rounds, the World Cup qualifiers for Brazil, I think is also a great way to prepare ourselves for the up and coming stages ahead of us. So. But again, we're taking this game just as important as we would take it if we were playing against any other team, you know, even the U.S. So I think it's a great way for a lot of guys to earn their spots in the squad, and also to you know, get that winning feeling back into the national team.